We break and divide every demonic confederacy against the election, against America, against that who you have declared to be in the White House. Arrow that has been shot against the president, against your plan right now. We cause it to ricochet and go back to sender right now. High level demonic networks, let them be broken. Let them be torn down in the name of Jesus. The God of division. You are the God of the sword as much as you are the God of the olive branch. So right now, take the sword of the Lord. Take the sword of the Lord. Take the sword of the Lord and divide everything that is not of you. Separate the wheat from the tare and strike 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 until you have victory. For every enemy that is aligned against you, let there be that we would strike the ground, for you will give us victory, God. I hear a sound of abundance of rain. I hear a sound of victory. I hear a sound of shouting and singing. I hear a sound of victory. I hear a sound of an abundance of rain. I hear a sound of victory. I hear a sound of an abundance of rain. I hear a sound of victory. The Lord says it is done. The Lord says it is done. The Lord says it is done. For I hear victory, 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 victory in the quarters of heaven. In the quarters of heaven, victory, victory, victory. Victory, 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 victory. For angels are being released right now. Angels are being dispatched right now. Hamanda aka ata raka te de baka sanda ata ambo osa kata rite eke banda ata rike di diashata. For angels have even been dispatched from Africa right now. Africa right now. Africa right now. From Africa right now. They're coming here. They're coming here. In the name of Jesus, from South America. They're coming here. They're coming here. They're coming here. They're coming here from Africa, from South America, angelic forces, angelic reinforcement, angelic reinforcement, angelic reinforcement. Fika hata anda ata ora bata rata anda eke eke manda rasata. For I hear the sound of victory. 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 Rules. When I walk on White House grounds, God walks on White House grounds. I had every right and authority to declare the White House as holy ground because I was standing there, and where I stand is holy.
To say no to President Trump would be saying no to God. And I won't do that.
We are in a spiritual war right now. Let every demonic network that has aligned itself against the purpose, against the calling of President Trump, let it be broken. Let it be torn down in the name of Jesus.
You want me to tell you what my thoughts are? The thoughts of the King of Kings, the thoughts of the Lord of Lords. I'm downloading heaven. Hey! Modarabaka sakatarabaka sakatara.
I kind of know I'm a little bit cute, all right?
I am Paula, who is pretty. Well, maybe I'm not going to be pretty when I'm 90 years old.
Here's this former messed up Mississippi girl, lived in a trailer that they called trailer trash. Daddy committed suicide, got pregnant out of wedlock, been married, been divorced, not just once, you know, twice.
People go, well, how'd you become the spiritual advisor of the president? We'll get to that later. It's all in there. Michael Jackson, Kid Rock, the president, it's all in there, all right?
Thank you, Paula. What a great job you do. The evangelicals. I hear we're more popular than ever with the evangelicals. You're the only one, and she'll tell the truth. She'll only tell the truth.
Southern California is looking at, well, there's already law that's passed through the governor that says the Bible is a book of hate speech and to ban the sale of it.
Snapchat was created as the largest human trafficking because the greatest people on there were human traffickers because the FBI and because intelligence could not do it because it's live and it's real time and they can track your kid in less than a second and take them.
There's a department.
Department of Treasury in heaven that God is watching over everything you do, and you are storing up eternal treasure that will go so far beyond, I think, that we can even begin to imagine. You need to send in $3,500. You need to send in $35,000. You need to send in that $100,000 check. If you do not write that P.O. box and you do not call that toll-free number and you do not become a ministry of sustainer, you will never see sustainment in your life, and your dream will die. Your call will die.
Here he is, the nominee. That has to be providence. That has to be the hand of God, in my opinion.
And any tongue that rises against him will be condemned according to the word of God.
It is God that raises up a king. It is God that sets one down. And so when you fight against the plan of God, you're fighting against the hand of God. If we get two more, we will be able to overturn demonic laws and decrees that has held this nation in captivity.
Tell you that our president is doing absolutely phenomenal, that he is in great health every way.
Huge history buff. It's like he understands that which has been is that which will be.
Thank you for your courageous and bold stand for religious liberty and for your timeless service to all Americans. We appreciate the price that you have paid. To walk in the high calling, history will record the greatness that you have brought for generations.
And so you sit back and go, well, oh yeah, but she crazy, she up there, suppose she up there in the White House praying. You better believe I'm praying. You better believe I'm up there saying in the name of Jesus. You better believe that I'm walking around those parameters saying I lift this up and I dedicate every ounce of this place as holy ground. I release angels right now in the Holy Spirit and walls of fire. I burn up every demonic altar in the name of Jesus and I call it to crumble. Oh, no, no. Sakatara, baka sakatara.